On June 2nd, 2010, I was convicted and given a 13-year prison sentence for the crimes of possession of a firearm by a felon, use of a firearm in the commission of a felony, shooting into an occupied dwelling, and attempt second-degree murder. I was released February 24th, 2014, after serving 5 years of a 13-year sentence. I stand before you today, 2018, owner and operator of Faded & Company. This is my story.